know YouTube. So, she probably know what it's hiding. This is a, well, it's a nice YouTube video today. It is kind of like one where you would, I'm gonna basically show you how I do my hair, and sometimes in the morning. So the items you will need is, most importantly, hair curlers. Second thing you will need, straighteners. Thing you will need is any type of hairbrush and a comb. And the final thing, well, probably a couple of things, a bandana, any colour you feel like, and some hairspray. I use this and this. So, you kind of just wanna. Sorry. You kind of just wanna get all your hair sorted like this. Then, all you're gonna wanna do. The reason I'm straightening it, then curling it, is because it has been raining today and we've been out in the rain at school. Yes, I know. And obviously, then we did go back in. But yeah, and it kind of makes my hair like quite frizzy, so I do still have to kind of straighten it a little bit. Your hair should be nice now. Okay. So, you kind of just want to get. Oh, is this done? I'm going. Okay, do not try this, kids. Okay, that is done. Do you want to take a small piece? And you want to get it to where your curl will be. Well, that's the film. Okay, so that isn't actually obviously how you would start. So you would get your hair. So you would get this part of my hair. So I will do this bit all first. And then I will get this. You also will need a hair tie. Just get your, so you want to get the small section, just like this. Let's straighten it just in case. Okay. And then you want to get, let's see, just about, Okay, so because that is like that, let's see. So these curls look nice, and what you want to just do is you want to just kind of scrunch them up. If you can get loom bands, I mean, if you don't have loom bands, just use regular bubbles. If you want to do this, please make sure you have a loom band. See, kind of so it's like that. Then you want to get the next part of your hair, so I'm just gonna. Will take quite a while. Yeah, I've got this bit. Okay, then I just take this bit and I just put it round. Okay. Now I'm gonna take this out. Right, got even better way. I'm gonna take my hair out. Right. take this bit. I'm gonna loom band them all. Then I have little sections. If you know what I mean? And then I can kind of just get on it. You know. Again. Again. You're gonna need a couple of loom bands. Don't get two because you will obviously need more than two if you were sectioning it. So I've got two little parts ready. Obviously, it is annoying how you've got to do it, and then, you know, I've been through this. I've done it once before. I mean, it turned out alright. We're going to start with this one. I'm just going to kind of fold down the back, and I'm going to get this. Take it, just maybe it's gonna get the whole thing. So that one didn't work. Should I tell you why? Because I have these in the way. If you said that, then for the correct. Why don't you take another? In mind, I'm gonna get these. I know they have already been put up, but you know. And you want them to be put up in a nice little bun on top of your head. Leave all of that there. Okay, get one little section. If you watch my channel and you are a TikToker, oh, that one was good. Make sure you tell me your name on TikTok, Bobby, you know, so I can come and follow you. So just link your name, you know, down below. I have loads of different accounts. Oh. See, my curls never come out that good. I mean, what can you say except you're welcome. Sorry. Okay, so probably wondering, oh god, why are you doing this now? Why can't you just do it later? I like to sleep in life. Then, please go and get this. If you don't have that, see if you can get something similar to that. Yeah, see if you can get something similar to this. Good curls. Now, everyone can admit they do have some weird days with hair. That can be quite annoying some days. And hairs can be superstars one day. Just to touch the straighteners. By the way, your straighteners off. I'll switch the plug. Have you... Okay, you want to break it up into even smaller pieces now? Because that's how I came out with it. Oh, go curls. And I mean, on a Friday, it's a nice day, because you might be going out on the night, and you're good, or you could be going even out tonight, and you want a nice hairstyle. Watch this, bring it out with you. Make sure you do this about an hour and a half before you leave. You want to be so ready, make sure I do it about 2 hours before you leave. I mean, because I'm going to go on holiday soon, in about 39 days, pretty long time, but you know, I am going on a plane. I'm going to get up 2 hours before. Why, you ask? So that I can do my hair. Can you see the steam there? Wow. Okay, so this is how it looks so far. And it looks nice. I mean, didn't think it would turn out that nice, but you know, good. Pleased. Just again, nothing will change in this. I mean, I'm gonna start doing like hair routines for people so they just don't know what put the hair in. Might be for school. It might be just to go out with it. Whatever. Might just be for fun so you can do loads of TikToks. Lads. Can't really do anything about you, but can't really do any tutorials for you because I don't have short hair. Well, I do have short hair, but I don't have as short as you, peeps. Okay, so I have this tiny little bit which I forgot to do. Which is a nightmare. That one is the most cutest one. Party. My front ones were done a while ago. When you do it, you do have to do it a couple of times. Wow. I take a shot to the head now. Oh yeah. Okay, so if you even see you were going to prom, I mean, maybe do that. Obviously not this. But kind of curl your hair. Probably don't want to. Okay, what you want to do next? Just curl your hair. Now I'll show you what to do next. Obviously, keep watching the video. You know, when you curl it. This. Okay. So. Little until I've actually just done half. I don't know how I am gonna do this, but you know. It is very hot as well today. So I mean, if people. Because obviously, if you're going out to perform and you have a pink.
Watch, I'll show you what pink I need.
Don't get like a hot pink. You can get like whatever thing you want, and you can get whatever colour you want. But I did like a nice colour with. I did a nice eyeshadow with this the other day. I mean, I'll show you that. And see, I can show you like makeup and everything. You just can quest some things and, you know. Happy. Sorry if I'm on my face right now. It's because it kind of hurts a little bit. Party, party, party. Take a shot to the head now. Oh, yeah. All of that there, just lightly do the right at the bottom bits. You still want your curls in, don't you? We have this like thingy on a Friday. It's like so it's called the Golden Assembly. Sorry, my next one, like this car's going and my mom's going to get her eyelashes done. So yeah, party, 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 take a shot to the head now, oh yeah, see how fab that curl is, see it's kind of a bit out, that hurt, guys, if you feel the need to request a video to show you how to do stuff, go ahead, like just tell me, you know, and you do nothing, maybe do it for you. I can't even get back to you. I don't know why, just... I think you've got to have this like YouTube app, and I don't know if it's still available now. This is all I'm going to be doing, so if you want to skip the video, feel free to. I mean... Okay, this is... Oh... Party, 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 take a shot to the head now, I also have a summer fair tomorrow, so, get my thing, okay, so, I have half done, half not, okay, just gonna, it's just a little bit, okay, so which one do you prefer, long straight, curled, straight, which one would you prefer? Well, I am just going to party, party, party. I think I should go here. Okay, right at the bottom, and I mean, when I say right at the bottom, please do not do it anywhere else but the bottom. Just don't. Do not do it right up. Well, I mean, right up, you can do it. Oh, give it a load still. That's fine. This is tightly there. I forgot to do some here. So, you know. Okay, that was terrible. We can never do it. Oh, my mirror right here is the camera. Because I am filming on my phone, I don't actually have a real camera. Oh, is this to this side? Is that why it's so hard? I'm doing it wrong. Reach for, and like Golden Assembly is like every time my head teacher says the table of gold, you've all got to go, ooh! And it's so freaking annoying. My darling, you and I take over the world one step at a time, just you and I, just you and I. Yeah, and then there's one like 100% attendance. Yeah, so 100% attendance. And that just gets picked out randomly. And like, you know, I haven't gone up yet, but if you like go up, I get like, and it's just out of the random. So like the people who got picked by their teachers. Oh wait, but then Jake left. Party, party, party. Take us out to the head now. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to do this side again. If you are in my school, I'm not actually going to say my school, but yeah, if you are in my school, what do you think we'll do, because Jake's left, so how are we going to give, like, him a certificate, kind of what I mean, but because you're the best thing. Also guys, update on my family. Didn't get run over by a car, but I thought it did. She's got a broken foot at the moment. Yes, yeah, she's okay. And if you're gonna ask, yep, she's okay. She's suffering in her bed at the moment, because she wants to go out with her mates and stuff. She can't because she's in the house 24/7. But on Friday, she's allowed to actually walk. So on Friday, yep, she's allowed to walk. Not this Friday, next. Party, party, party. Give a shot to the head now. Yeah. Oh, it is sweating in here. Obviously, because I've got like bone in the finger. So this is how it kind of look on this side. Yeah, that looks nice. Party, party, party! I think I shot to the head now. Yeah. Now I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna play shoes. Party, party, party! Doesn't really make much of a difference because like it's so like crumpy. But yeah. Oh, still got all of this to do. It's gonna take forever. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start from the back. I'm gonna keep it on longer though, so then it, you know what I mean, kind of makes a, Does that actually make a curl?
No.
I didn't think it would. Because when we go on holiday in 38 days, go to Mexico and we have to travel down to Manchester. Takes like 3 hours to get there. So like we have to travel down there. Well, my dad does, and then last time we stayed overnight and then we went on the plane the next morning. But I think we're just travelling down, which is going to be even, it's going to be like so freaking long. We're going to be travelling down. Can I do this? It's nice and hot all around. I always love my front bits to be nice. Because, you know, you see them more. I could care what my back looks like, and these would look, you know, nice as well. We have like a summer fair on tomorrow. Don't even have any money for it, but you know. You're the best thing that ever happened to me. Okay, there is my dad coming in from work. A 27-minute video so far. These aren't even curled. This one is. And this one is. You're being interrupted when I'm doing YouTube. Two seconds, I'm just gonna go tell my dad that I'm filming a YouTube video, so don't come in my room. I'm filming a YouTube video, so don't come in my room. Yep, you're banned from in here. Party, party, party.
So imagine, obviously this bit isn't curled. Because you know, video is 27 minutes. Okay, so what you want to do is, obviously because it is curled, I want to get your bandana and you want to stick it in the place where you want it. Obviously you wouldn't do this with a problem. Yeah, and you know what I mean? Okay, once you have your bandana in, does this keep going down? Party, party, party! Take a shot to the head.
the pimple. I don't want to get the pimples in here. Or, because I'm just going to turn it off that. See ya. No. Or if you don't want it curled, have it straight. It looks pretty weird now, doesn't it? Watch if I put this bundle around my head. And then put that on there. What do you need doing in here like that? What do you need doing in here? What? Put that on another one. He wanted to put in here. Okay, so done that. Just very nice, you know. It was pouring of rain, like legit. Like when I was at school, don't say the weather now. Lovely and sunny. Obviously, us in England, we don't tend to get a lot. Okay. I'm going to quickly get my mega brush. 2 seconds. Sorry, my dad's playing with the dogs. Okay, yeah. YouTube brush. You can get whatever brush you technically want. Okay, and you want to put it in the corner to start. Just in the corner. On both eyes, obviously. You can obviously do whatever colour you want. Obviously, because I'm going to be on holiday. When I want to do this look, okay, then you kind of want to bring it around. Okay, and you want to do it like that. Do you feel like pink? Pink eye. Okay. Then I'll get some.
got. Okay. As you can see, I'm just taping this cotton wool board, so you can't see because. Doesn't obviously do it in real, because I can't do this one on camera.
So, what?
It is an actual. I do enjoy doing YouTube videos. I don't want any hate on this one either. Don't want
get a hate anyway.
So, kind of looks okay.
Anyway,
take that silver, and you know, just kind of push it here, all the way up, all the way up. Do that on the other eye. Okay, see, it doesn't do that. Your brush. Gonna want to clean, aren't you? Because it'll have whatever on it. Then I'm just going to take that more. Clean it. But don't clean the cotton wool board. Clean it up. So I like can make it neat. Do whatever you need to do to keep. Okay, let's make that even better. Right. Bottom does look awfully bad. I mean, it is only my second time doing it. So if you had to do it much easier. Because I'm kind of on time limit here. Okay, this is 37 minutes, so it's almost 40 minutes. Which is fine. I don't really mind how long it is, it's just because, like, people want to come in here, so it's not kind of you guys, it's me. Yeah, people want to come in here. Okay, so pop them off that. Then get whatever you use to conceal, or you can foundation. Because you will have gotten, you do not want to get any on you. Like exactly like mine. I have a much easier journey on mine. You do it like mine. Are you serious? He's trying to get a tutorial. Not a very good tutorial because, you know. My friend has just passed in a car. Eek. Going somewhere. The reason I did it a bit lower is because if you've got any silver, I think you only got the concealer stick or whatever you're using. You know, silver or pinky, especially if you're using somebody else's, which I am. Okay. So that is basically that, and you do, once you've done that, you want to just put, if you do have any more to cover, just do it two more times, just do two drops.
This will then in, you know, wherever you want.
Kind of make it. If you want to. Contour if you want.
contour.
If you contour anyway.
You don't know what for contour, put it on your cheekbone. Obviously, if you don't, if you don't contour, and you want to try out for the first time, go ahead. Highlighter. Go have your night. My uncle gave me tips and I thanked him. Then just get a brush. Do not put pink on it, just use the pink. I will be on the brush. Just then to tighten it. This kind of thing like this. And then you could just pop it on, let's see, because you might have a little stand. Cool. That's what you have, then just put it on that. If I am untangling some things, and like I'm plugging things because we don't need this, and then okay, we're just gonna 43 minutes. Obviously you could look in a spare room or in your room, and you have like hair dryers, just kind of pop them wherever you put them. Kind of, you know what I mean. I'm asking why I do this. Why am I doing this now? Right, okay, I mean, I am from now. And all the other. Dad, grandparents, your carriage, and your uncle, whoever's at left wall. I'm gonna put the iron away. Put it away. Got a jug to pour your water in. Put it next to it. Anything that's on the floor, brushes go. The brushes go. And you know. Things worth in school. And that should be so my finished result. I'm gonna show you in the mirror. So yeah. Finishing results. Just a gimmick. So yes, nice, nice, baby. Bye. Make sure I like and subscribe to this video. Bye.